Hi, I'm Janine A. Southard.
And I'm Jennifer Mace.
And we're here to talk about the Silk and Steel Anthology.
Mm-hmm. So this project got started back in July when I saw this amazing piece of art on Twitter by Al Norton. And it was this really tense portrait of two women, one in military dress and one in a gown. And the soldier had a sword held to the princess's throat. And I looked at this and I thought, I want to know their story. I want to write their story.
Turns out she's not the only writer who wanted to write their story.
And that includes our third co-editor, Django Wexler, who showed up in my DMs and said, do you want to make this happen? Because I have a friend who loves anthologies.
And that would be me. So I've edited a number of anthologies at a few different publishing houses, but it had been a while since my last project. Mm-hmm. So when Django came to me, I was so ready to throw down, like, yeah, anthology time. And then I saw the art from Al Norton and it was so moving. It's mm-hmm. romantic and adventurous and swashbuckling. Yes. So I was completely hooked.
And now to talk about logistics, we want to bring you an exciting, romantic, magical science fictional anthology full of fast-paced stories about queer women. And to that end, we have a list of great authors already attached.
And you can scroll down and look at their bios in the project description below.
Mm-hmm. And if we reach our minimum funding goal of $6,000, we can bring you stories by all of these authors in ebook and in print-on-demand physical.
But we're a little ambitious. So with your help, what we'd also like to do is to hold an open call to get mm-hmm. stories from people that we've never met, mm-hmm. and then to be able to pay everybody involved with the project real, true, professional rates.
Mm-hmm.
And then, you know, if the money keeps rolling in, we could have amazing art stretch goals that we've already sketched out, get more stories mm-hmm. from more people. It's going to be great.
And if we manage to double our minimum goal and reach $12,000, who knows? There might even be enamel pins.
Enamel pins. But you know it's true. We can't do this without you. Mm-hmm. We really need your support to go from making this project just a thing that could be a possibility and bringing it into reality.
Mm-hmm.
So please scroll down, look at our amazing rewards tiers, and join us. And maybe you will find the princess.
Or the swordswoman.
Of your dreams.